This is a little story about my encounter with a bushman.